Cobra! Gabu!
Go with honor. For the Horde. Blood and thunder, Dabu. Strength. Speak, friend.
Use that item yet.
Hello, and welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Just doing some hardcore classic, just working on a different character for now. Just a little bit of a change of pace. I don't know why my voice sounds weird right now. There's one more over there. And then I can turn this in.
Something you're doing can do that.
Yay, completed it. Finally. Oh, excuse me. Do-do-do. Just questing, just questing. I am enjoying hardcore quite a bit. It's a nice change of pace. Yay! Completed the first part of the quest. Whee! Gotta get comfortable.
Strength and honor. Strength. May your blades never dull.
Let's see. Where's the mage trainer? Oh, right here.
Come get the ruby. You'll be careful, man.
What? I can make water. I can make water. Yeah. Yeah.
Locked on.
What can I help you with? For the Horde.
There we go. I don't have to buy no more water. I can make it myself. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, a wild Jumi has appeared again. No problem. Thank you so much for the lurk. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. I hope you're enjoying Starfield.
Speak, friend. Farewell.
Mokra. Fight well, friend. Go with honor.
Hi, Kenshi. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. Thank you so much for hanging out with me.
Strength and honor.
Oh wait, I don't think I sold. I did not mean to sell that.
May your blades never dull.
There we go. Wait.
What can I do for you?
There we go.
Dabu.
Dabu. Dabu. Dabu, Dabu. I don't know. Do-do-do. Oh, thank you so much for the resub, Ken. Thank you so much. I will really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm just doing a little bit more of a hardcore WoW. Started a mage because I just wanted to play something differently. Because I was playing my hunter earlier. I don't know why my voice sounds weird. It's like my throat. I don't know. My throat feels fine, but it's like, I don't know. My voice sounds scratchy. I don't know why. But anyways, I was playing my hunter and I got into a bit of a situation. I didn't die or anything, but basically I was stuck in a corner of an area. I was stuck in a corner of an area where basically, I was stuck in a corner and like the mobs that I was working on with the quest, they just kept spawning like super, super fast. And they were hyper spawning. It's called hyper spawning. They're just like spawning like right after I killed one. Like 2 more would come right up and I could not get out. So I sacrificed my pet. I have my pet taunt the ads and I basically hearth it out, which is teleporting, which a hearth is basically teleporting myself to an innkeeper, my home location. So I just barely got out by the time that my pet died. Like just my pet died, my cast finished and I was able to get out of there. So it kind of gave me a little bit of a heart attack there, so I was just like, you know what, I'm just gonna take it easy, play something else, because that was a little bit too spicy for my taste. That was a little bit too spicy for me. It was just, yeah. So I'm just like, you know what, I was like shaking for a little bit after that because it was just like, I don't want to die. I'm not ready to die. And I don't want to die because of, I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. And I'm like, I don't want to die because of a freaking hyper spawn. That is not the way I wanted to go, you know? But yeah, I was able to get out. I was a bit shaky and I'm just like, you know what? I'm gonna play on this character for a little bit, just, you know, kind of chill, you know? I didn't die, but it was close. It would have been close, yeah.
I'll go for it.
victory.
That's all right. I didn't die. I am not gonna die. It was very spicy. It was very spicy. Thank you for the head pads. Thank you, thank you. Oh my gosh. It almost gave me a freaking heart attack. It was so crazy. Because I'm like, you know, the server has been making me like super on my toes. Like, because, yeah, you can't release. I mean, well, you can release, but you can't get rezzed, or you can't, you know, start over. So it's like, once you're dead, you're dead. Once you're dead, you're dead. And I'm like, I wasn't ready to go. Excuse me.
Look, Tom.
Fight well, friend.
Up there.
Spirits be with you, man.
And now I need to find... There it is, I see it.
What do you need? Strength.
Mukra. Tar the horn. Has to be a linen bag. I don't have enough. I'll just buy one. Poke. I'm still here. I
got a wand. I got a wand. Put that right there. I think. Oh, I should sell some of this stuff. I should sell some of this stuff. Aw, yeah, it escaped. I'm sorry. Maybe the next one? The next one. I'm sure I get the next one. We have to get the next one. Trying to catch me? Can't catch me. I can't be caught. Can't catch me. To do that. Oh my. Oh, everybody wants to catch me now. Oh my gosh. But I'm not a Pokemon. I'm not a Pokemon. I'm not a Pokemon.
Time is money, friend.
This goes to the Undercity. Gonna cry. Me? A Pokemon trainer? Nah. The boat is here. Yay. We're going to Undercity. Oh, did a rogue actually like miss the, I didn't see it. I did not see that. Maybe I'll make it. Will I make it? No, that's not a rogue, that's a hunter. He made it. The hunter made it. Oh yeah, I guess at a higher level you can you're able to take the fall damage here. Kinda risky though, kinda risky. I would not want to be risking that, just in case. Cause you never know. Maybe I'm just being a little paranoid, I don't know. Maybe I'm just being a little paranoid. What's that? Ooh. This game is out to get me. This game is out to get me. Trying to catch me. That looks kind of funny though. The way that the Pokeballs hit me, that looks kind of funny. I saw that. Ooh. There's a few dead bodies here. I'm scared. I'm very scared. I'm scared. Okay, now we get out of here. I hate this elevator. I hate this elevator so much. Careful, careful. Careful, careful. Okay, we're good, we're good. Whew, we are good. We are cool as a cucumber. I don't know why I just said that, but okay. As a cucumber. I don't know why it sounds so weird. Oh my gosh. Am I gonna have to make a cucumber redeem now? Am I gonna have to make a cucumber redeem? Oh my gosh. What have I done? What have I done? Yes, I need head pads. I need head pads. Please, please give me head pads.
What now?
Let's get. Oh, I can't click on that yet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for the head pads. Excuse me. I still don't know why my voice sounds all weird. Like, it sounds rough. Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Speak quickly.
Thank you, thank you.
Our enemy is abound.
No, I'm not getting sick. I don't know, my voice just sounds weird. Like it just sounds, I don't know how to explain it. What's going on? Getting any of these claws. Oh, I have a wand. What am I doing? I have a wand.
I need to get closer.
I'm not getting any of the quest items, though. Resist? Why do you resist? Shall not be resisting. Why did I jump in there? That was a bit awkward. Okay. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. Myself comfortable. Not that I know of. And not that I know of. Anyways. Like, I know I'm not sick. Like, my throat, like, it's not sore or anything. It's just my voice feels rough. It feels rough, like it's like I don't know. That's the best way I can describe it. It just feels rough. Like, I don't think I'm allergic to anything. I mean, it could be something. Why does this thing keep resisting? Yeah, I don't know of any allergies. No, thank you. How do I need to No, thank you. I do not want bots in my channel. No bots, please. My throat doesn't feel dry, like it's just hoarse, like it's hoarse. Like, I don't know. I mean, I know that my computer, like my setup is actually like right underneath the air conditioning unit for the vent. So I don't know if maybe that's it, because I am so close to the vent. I did not realize. And now, no, I don't like bots. I do not like bots. That was just one of those follow bot promotion things. Doing that follow bot stuff, you're actually like just asking for your account to be banned too. I mean, maybe, because like I do notice like throughout the day, like my voice will sound fine, but I don't know. Maybe I just need to like put my like rearrange my computer to be in a different spot in the room. Maybe that would be better. And I have been wanting to move my computer to a different spot. I just haven't been sure what. Thank you for the hydration. Let me hydrate in just a moment here. Thank you so much. Hydration is very important. You must always hydrate. Thank you. It's like a... Oh, excuse me. Herbs. Give me the herbs. I must get the herbs. Reduced my spirit? How rude. How rude. I do not want that. I do not want that debuff. Oh, there's a herb. I want that herb. Oh, I don't think I can. Where's the herb? Oh, I can't get that. It's red. It's red. Oh, excuse me. finally got an item.
I need to target something first.
Ooh.
I need a target. My mana is low.
Yay.
Not enough mana.
I did it, and now just need to find I need two more of the bush thing.
That is still recharging. I cannot loot that.
Ooh, there's one. Trying to find one more of these things. Okay, cool. Where is it? Can I just find one? Alright, I'm getting a bit frustrated that I can't find the last one. Oh, there that is. There's one. Finally! Are you kidding me? Trying to keep me from the weed. There we go. Oh, excuse me.
What would you ask of death? Beware the living. That better be good. Remember, patience, discipline. Our time will come. Goodbye.
Thank you. Where is the guy yet?
The shadows beckon.
Do I have any food? Ooh, I have two of them on me? Run. I don't want to. Do-do-do. No, I'm good. I'm good.
It is too far away.
Where the living.
Shh.
They'll all be mine in the end.
Hey, trying to catch me? How you do that? Why you gotta hit me with this slipper? What did I do? What did I do to deserve the slipper?
we've got all day. Our time would come.
Yeah, it's Spanish for slipper, basically. Oh my gosh, I am not hot Pokemon training. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the head pads. I know, I like the command. It's okay. It's fun. Like, I'm not a Pokemon. My commands are there to use. My commands are there to use. You are free to use them. If you want to try to catch me, you can try to catch me. But just know that you may not be successful. Because I am a very rare Pokemon. I am a very rare catch. And I put the Chonkla one on there I did put that one there actually because of Pika. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. I mean, they are just fun commands, really. I mean, they're for fun. They are there for fun. So, do not worry. Oh, excuse me. Oh. It is time for me to go to bed soon, also. At least soon, anyways. Because I have to do the adulting again tomorrow. I have to be an adult. I have to be a responsible adult. I know, it's unfortunate. I must be a responsible adult. What is being responsible? What is this being responsible stuff? Right? I guess I must be a productive member of these societies. No problem. I hope you sleep well. And thank you so much for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it. I really, really do. Sorry my voice sounds bad. But yeah, thank you so much. I will see you later. And sleep well. Take care. And not dead. I protect you.
It is too far away.
Is a herb. I must get this herb. What was that for? I see that, Pika. I see that, Chunkla. Welcome to the stream. I'm actually gonna be wrapping it up here soon, so You came at the near the end here. Yeah, we have to be responsible adults. I still don't know what that is, but I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna do my best.
I need to get closer.
I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna be going to bed soon because I do have work tomorrow. It was pretty slow. But yeah, there was still stuff to do. And it was a bit slow, but there's still stuff to do. Turn this in. Is it upstairs? Yep, it's upstairs.
What is it? Do not seek death.
There we go. Turn this in.
Hello.
I want to see, can I make something?
I am forsaken. Victory for Sylvanas.
Where am I supposed to go?
What is it? Watch your back.
Get myself comfortable. That looks funny.
I am forsaken.
It looked like I have Mickey Mouse ears. It looked like I have Mickey Mouse ears. What is over here? I don't know. That's too funny. What am I supposed to do here? We gotta get some pumpkins, it seems.
Oh.
Gotta get the pumpkins. Where are the pumpkins? Oh, pumpkin. Oh, somebody else has taken that one. This is my pumpkin. One more. Thank you.
Target. I do not have a target.
Almost went the wrong way there. Almost went the wrong way.
Embrace the shadow.
Wait, I gotta go downstairs. There we go.
I'm listening. Goodbye. Embrace the shadow. lady watch over you.
Thank you for the head pats. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for the hydration. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna hydrate right now. Hydration. Hydration is very important. I don't know about that. There's a mage trainer in here somewhere, isn't there? Where's a mage trainer? Oh, excuse me. I have spells I need to learn. You're not a mage trainer. You're not a mage trainer.
Speak quickly. Trust no one.
Oh, I found him. I found him. I found him. I'm gonna try. I want an enemy. Where is an enemy? There you are.
Thank you.
Alright, that's gonna be it for me tonight. I'm gonna go ahead and head off to bed. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I really, really, really appreciate it. I'm gonna see if a fellow Gyodi is streaming. We can go ahead and raid. I see our cookies is streaming, so we're gonna go ahead and send some love over there. Again, thank you so much again for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna go ahead and get some sleep. But I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Good night.